surface texture is an aspect of watercolour that is often overlooked. By using different techniques such as dry brush or wetting wet, the surface of the paper can be manipulated to create a range of textures. These textures can add interest and depth to the painting and can be used to create a sense of movement and energy within the work.